him in the sights for his single-season interception record with 10.
Yeah, and it's hard to find DBs that are going to catch the ball consistently. When you get one, it's a nice day. But when you get two, it's a great day. You got a guy ball-hawking the football, finding it, creating big play.
And he throws his third pick of the day. His head has to be spinning. A veteran in this defense stayed locked in on his rules and made the interception. A first down for the offense.